Is your CS2 game lagging, dropping FPS, or feeling slow when you need it most? It's not always your PC. Sometimes, it's just bad settings. In this video, I'll show you some easy but powerful tweaks to fix stutters, boost FPS, and make CS2 run much smoother. Even if you have a low-end PC, these tricks will help your game feel faster and more responsive. By the way, 98% of people who watch my videos forget to subscribe. Please take a second to hit that subscribe button. It really helps the channel grow and keeps you updated with more CS2 optimization tips.
The Gear Up Booster application is a powerful tool designed to help you achieve zero ping and maximum FPS. Download the application for free using the provided link in description. Select the CS2 game and click the boost button. This will initiate the network optimization process, selecting the best routing settings for you automatically. Download it now.
To get started, click on the Windows search bar, type Registry Editor, and then right-click it to choose Run as Administrator. This step ensures you have full access to make the required changes. Once the registry editor opens, go to the top and click on the address bar. Now paste the exact registry path that I've provided in the video description and press Enter. This will take you straight to the right location without manually expanding folders. Once you're there, look for a value called System Responsiveness. When you find it, double-click on it to open the editor. Now, make sure the base is set to decimal and change the value data to 10. That's 10. By default, Windows keeps about 20% of your CPU reserved for background services, which is unnecessary if you're gaming. This setting lowers that reserved percentage, allowing more CPU power to be used directly by CS2. After doing this tweak, your system will prioritize your game instead of wasting resources on background processes. The result? Noticeably smoother gameplay, fewer stutters, and an FPS boost. Especially helpful for players on low-end or older systems, trying to get the most stable performance in Counter-Strike 2. Now, copy the second registry path from the video description. Paste it into the address bar at the top and press Enter to jump directly to the required key. Once you're there, look for a value named Win32 Priority Separation. Double-click on it to open the editor. Keep the base set to hexadecimal and change the value to 26. This tweak modifies how Windows allocates CPU priority between background and foreground tasks. By setting this value, we tell Windows to give maximum attention to active applications like CS2, instead of trying to split resources equally among everything running in the background. As a result, CS2 becomes the system's main focus, improving responsiveness, lowering input delay, and boosting overall FPS consistency, especially during intense moments like clutch rounds or rapid peaks, where every millisecond matters. If you want more help with CS2 optimization, or just want to hang out with other gamers, join my Discord server. The link is in the description. I'm active there, and we've built a helpful community where you can ask questions, share your settings, and get the best performance tips anytime. Next, press Windows plus R on your keyboard to open the Run dialog box. In the text field, type gpedit.msc and press Enter to launch the local group policy editor. Once it opens, carefully navigate through this path. Computer configuration, administrative templates, system, power management. Inside the power management folder, look for a section called power throttling settings. Click on it, and you'll find a setting labeled turn off power throttling. Double-click on this option to open its configuration window. Now, select enabled, then click apply, and finally hit OK to save your changes. By enabling this policy, you're telling Windows to completely disable power throttling, an automatic feature that limits CPU performance during certain tasks to save energy. While that might be useful on laptops, it often creates serious performance bottlenecks during gaming. Disabling it allows your CPU to run at full capacity, which leads to better system responsiveness, smoother frame rates, and improved stability in CS2, especially during intense firefights or heavy in-game action.
The Gear Up Booster application is a powerful tool designed to help you achieve zero ping and maximum FPS. Download the application for free using the provided link in description. Select the CS to game and click the boost button. This will initiate the network optimization process, selecting the best routing settings for you automatically. Download it now.
Now, open the NVIDIA control panel by right-clicking on your desktop and selecting it from the menu. Once it opens, go to the section called Manage 3D Settings. If you're using a different GPU brand, the section might be labeled as Gaming Settings or 3D Image Settings. Inside this menu, scroll down the list until you find an option named Power Management Mode. Click the drop-down next to it and select Prefer Maximum Performance. This change forces your GPU to stay at its highest clock speed during gameplay, preventing it from slowing down when loads are lighter. Without this tweak, your GPU might try to save power during certain moments, causing sudden FPS drops and stutters in CS2. Now, look for the setting called Low Latency Mode. Once you find it, change it to Ultra. This enables Ultra Low Latency Mode, which significantly reduces input lag. With this setting turned on, actions in CS2, like shooting, peeking, or switching weapons, will feel quicker and more responsive. That split-second difference can really help in fast-paced matches where every move counts. Once you've made both changes, don't forget to click Apply to save the settings. These control panel adjustments help your GPU stay fully active while gaming, leading to smoother performance, more consistent frame rates, and lower input delay. Not just in CS2, but in all demanding titles you play. And that's it. After applying these tweaks, you should notice smoother gameplay, better FPS, and fewer stutters in CS2. If this video helped you, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and share it with your friends who also want better performance. Got questions or want more optimization videos? Drop a comment below. I read everyone. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.